A few things you need to know before ringing that bell. If you need to get off at the next stop, ring the bell as you approach the bus stop. Give the driver enough time to stop the bus. Don't ring the bell 4 feet or 1 meter from the actual bus stop. Once anybody has rang the bell, you as a passenger don't need to ring the bell again. Obviously you might get one person ring it again. We don't need 10 people ringing the bell after it's been rang. Each person doesn't need to ring the bell. It's not a personal bell service. Don't ring the bell because somebody's running for the bus and you're trying to alert the driver. It will only confuse him or her. If you're standing in the wheelchair area, be careful not to lean on the accessibility button. If you're at a bus stop and you need the next stop, don't ring the bell while the bus is stationary. It will only confuse the driver.
Sorry driver, I need the next one, I need the next stop.
If you ring the bell and it doesn't ring, get up quickly and ring another one. On the odd occasion, a switch might not be working. Another thing to remember is if you're on the bus with your headphones on, especially listening to music or anything that you're listening to, remember to keep focusing where you're going because the bus might stop and move off before you even realize it.
Hey driver, did you open the door? Driver! I need to get to work. Can you open the door, mate?